Next up, we have the Canon Selfie ES30, portable photo printer. I'm going to show you a little bit how it works and then talk about the product. So, in with an SD card, turn it on all the other way, depending on the way you like to do things. Okay, so we're just going to flick through some photos that we took earlier. There we go. I'm going to select that one, and I'm going to print it. Don't put your hand over over that part. Well, that will happen. So what's happening here is putting all the different layers of colour onto the photo. And already it's taken quite a long time. Maybe I don't really have the patience for it. One of the features of this is that the paper and the ink are in the same cartridge, in the same piece, which looks like this but with paper in. So as you can see, this is what you're left with once it's run out. It's quite a lot of wastage. It is recyclable, but still, for those environmental people out there, I'm not sure it's going to appeal to you. Let's see how we're getting on down here. I think we're just a couple more seconds. There are other features on this. If you go through the menus, it is very simple to work, actually, where you can put frames on, heart borders, thank yous, invitations. It says invitation, they're preset borders, teddy bears, that sort of thing. So here we have just the plain basic picture here, postcard size. And on the back it does have the little postcard thing as well. There we go. And that's our lovely Joe looking quite spectacular, I think you'll agree. And what I did earlier as well, when I was playing around, was I managed to zoom in on Joe's face and put in some clip art. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. He's going to be really pleased with this one. I might send it to his mum. Good. And again, you can put in, just to show you one more, little flowers or whatever you think is relevant to the picture. So in the side here, I'm just going to pick up this product in the side. Here, if you push this, that's where the ink and printer go in. So you can buy 100 prints for £29, which works out at 29p per picture. So it's not that cost effective. The actual product is £99.99. I think this is good if you just print off a few photos quite regularly. But if you're looking to print off hundreds of pictures over and over and over again, you're better off going on the internet, really. Also, looks-wise, I think it is actually quite bulky for a portable product. That is it's quite big. If you want something quick, simple, that's great. But if you want something that's going to print for you, it's not really the product for you, I don't think.